just a plain old country kid, and I like to do what's right. But just like any other boy, I like to hold 'em tight. Sometimes I got resistance, but no matter how I try, when a cute little gal just looks at me with a gleam in her eye, and I say, "You better not do that." She say, "Why?" And I say, "'Cause you just better not do that." When I was in the country school, I always had a girl. They'd laugh and giggle awful cute and put me in a whirl. And every day at recess time, they'd follow me outside. I'd scratch my head and wonder, are they ever satisfied? I'd say, "Honey, you better not do that." She said, "Why?" And I said, "'Cause you just better not do that." When I was a little older, I went to the country dance. I went to have a little fun, I wasn't thinking about romance. But the dim lights just lured them on and they'd snuggle up to me. I knew I couldn't last too long, 'cause I'm human, you see. And I'd say, "Baby, you better not do that." And she'd say, "Why?" And I'd say, "'Cause you just better not do that." Now that's the way my life has been, ain't it a crying shame? How much longer can I last if I keep playing a game? Sometimes I don't know who I am, don't they know what they're doing? I'm afraid in years to come that girl's to be my ruin. And I'll say, "Now honey, you better not do that." She'd say, "Why?" I'd say, "Well, you just better not do that." And she'll say, "Why?" And I'll say, "Oh, well, oh, it's all right if you do that."